Hey everyone, in this quick tip, I will show you how to make your data in a floating group with just one click. So I already have list of cafe and with one click in the floating group, we also have the same data. Okay, so on my page in data, I have something like new review, which is description, text, image, name of user, rating. Okay. Put on your page repeating group right here, which is type of content, new review. And data source to search for new review. Okay. We add group, which is also new review, and current sales new review. Okay, and it will be some text comparing groups, new review, description of our cafe, maybe something like that, and image, which is parent group new view image. Okay, let me just a little stretch this group so we can see this clearly. And also we can add right here icon. It's never mind with this, which is icons, nothing matter right now. It's just for example. And floating group, grab here and it's just right here. Okay, trust, just right. Change color so we can see this. Okay. Floating group have type of content, new review, and do search for also new review. Ignore empty containers. Just click. Search for new views, first item. And we want to display this in the floating here, so we also add some text, which is parent group new review description and also image, which is also parent group new image. So how we make it with the icon? Add some workflow right here. So first we want to animate this. Animate element is with the floating group. It's not so much important, which is okay, with the slide right. Then we want to display data. first here is here. Solomon action display data. Display data, what is it we want to push? Push data from our group to floating group new view. And data to display, it's firing group new view. Alright. I also have in my data and app data some of content with the description and image, just for example. So okay, let's preview here. I also turn on the bug. Okay, click it. And just change it. Click another, change it. And that's all for this quick tip.